you say one, take a really big breath. Just deep down as you can.
One. One.
Okay, you can move for a second.
Okay, so when you're talking normally, you take a breath, and then we talk for a little while, and that's pretty easy, right?
Yeah. When you're counting down, that you can make it almost like longer. Like say when you're counting 1, 2, 3, 4, like that was kind of fast. Can you slow it down and go 1, 2, 3, 4?
Do you want me to do spaces in between or like prolong it to each other?
Just make it so it takes a longer time to say those left numbers.
Okay. So part of your
1, 2, 3, 4.
Like that?
Yeah.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Good job.
Okay.
Again?
Okay.
Yeah. So I'll do it one more time, and then.
Okay. Hold on one second. I keep my mind.
Okay, so we're going to move on, and we can come in. Okay, great. So the last thing we're going to do is we're going to practice an opening ring, which means you're going to take your ring and just kind of go ahead and go out. Yeah, but you don't actually pull all the face. You just want to see her eye a little bit.
Oh, okay. And that will turn her around kind of in a circle.
So, like, you just want to see her eye. Like that.
Yes. Okay. And I'll have you turn her. I'm just going to have some cones. I'm just going to have you practice opening your eye. Like, kind of draw on different cones.
Okay.
Make sense?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Turning in tight circles, like she's not made to turn, she's made to like pull in straight lines. That's kind of what draft horses do. And so you did a good job keeping her in a little circle like that. That's hard to do. She's just not made to do it, and you did a really nice little circle. So you could just do those. Yeah. You're right, and you said you're kind of tilting to the left around the corner over there. Something you can think about next time you're going around is if you had a pull to the center of your body and it attaches to the saddle, and is you can't really lean on it, and it just kind of keeps you in place. Okay. And one other thing is like that you have your hands closed, but they're kind of in your lap as you were turning.
So you do it. I was doing it behind again. Okay.
Mm-hmm. So we'll keep them kind of up here, and as we're turning right, instead of a constant pull, because I'll show you a lot of the ring. So if you're going to have a constant pull, what happens if I pull against you? You can just relax.